Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Sam. I'm 18 years old. I was born and grew up in Phúc Province. In my hometown, has a lot of beautiful landscape. I will be very happy if you want to visit my hometown. I love English very much. I speak English every time everywhere. My hobbies are learning English, cooking, reading books. There are four people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my younger brother, and me. We love each other very much. Now I'm telling about you my process of learning English. My English used to be very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a failure. I had no goals, no dream, and no hope for the future. When I started attending the English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life has meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. I get up early every morning and yell English crazily. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every pass note. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined and I have good habits. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. And every day my confidence grows. Every day I help more people. Hungarian English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hungarian English Center to everyone I meet. Thank you very much for listening to me.